As soon as you enter your grave, the grave will squeeze you. That squeeze could be a welcome back home hug, or it could be a squeeze that will break every bone in your body. But it will squeeze you. The grave is dark, very dark, and you are afraid. And at that moment, brothers and sisters, the two ugliest creations of Allah, called Munkar and Nakir, they will walk into your grave. They will sit you up. These angels, Allah had created in a very frightening form. They will sit you up and they will ask you questions. When they sit you up, I want you to feel your heart racing because you will be terrified. And with their voices like thunder and their eyes like lightning, they will ask you, "Who is your Lord? Who did you submit to?" The mu'min will say, "My Lord is Allah." They will ask, "What is your way of life?" The mu'min will say, "My way of life is Islam, is submission to Allah." "And what do you say about the man that was sent to you?" You will say, "He is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." And they will say, "Sadaqt." You have said the truth. And they will order the grave to widen. And this grave will turn into a garden of paradise. And you will chill. On the other side, may Allah protect us. They will sit you up. And they will ask the same questions. The person will not be able to answer. They will say, I don't know. "What's your way of life?" I don't know. And the angel will say, "Kadhabt, you have lied." And the grave will squeeze and tighten, become narrower and darker, till every bone in your body breaks. And they will order the grave to become a pit of hellfire. And the grave will start burning till the day of judgment.